5 disadvantages to selling your house to an online buyer. Let's get into it. You're just a number, right? To us here in El Paso, your family, your community, you're El Pasoan, and we love El Pasoans. But if you're out of town, you know, if you're selling your house and you're not connected to the community, you don't know. You know what I mean? And we take pride in building a name recognition, building pride with our customer base, building referral bases and things like that. We have been here for 15 years and we're gonna be here for another 50. Maybe longer, right? Maybe past my age. Your offer is likely gonna be low, right? There's a couple reasons why. A, they're just putting the property into a algorithm, into a calculation, and it doesn't really matter. And they may not know the ebbs and flows of El Paso's market, about pocket neighborhoods and things of that nature, right? So we buy because we're very connected to the community. I don't have to hire somebody in another city to do things for me and pay them part of my profit. Everything is built here, everything is built local, everything is efficiently done here, right? Imagine trying to wholesale and your employee and your business is in California and you're trying to make California prices in El Paso. It's just not gonna work the same. It can take a while. Yeah, you don't know, right? We don't know. A lot of these nation buyers, these national investor clubs and whatever, you know, they have different ways of doing business. And a lot of the times you don't really know, you know? It's a big question mark. It may, right? They may have built-in fees that we don't know about, right? They have a system that they build and they buy properties and do things like that, but their system is not built on the way that we are used to doing business here in El Paso. And everywhere in different cities and different states, business is done differently. But here in El Paso, we know what you're used to, we know how the market works, and we're here to help you guys. Lastly, they're unfamiliar with El Paso's market. I kind of mentioned it, where the ebbs and flows of El Paso market, where I know a pocket neighborhood is worth more than the surrounding properties because I know every little nook and cranny of El Paso's real estate market. And I'm very connected to the community, to the realtors, to the mortgage people, and I know how to get deals done here in El Paso. And if there's any way possible that you can get a deal done, we can figure it out. So if you like this information or you know somebody that may like this information, share it or like and subscribe and you can get more content like this. And if you want to find out more information about us, you know, you can look at our past videos or visit us on our website. And if you'd like to set an appointment for us to come see your house, call that number now. It's in the description below, 593-3300, 593-3300, and we'll go visit your house personally. And I'll make you a cash offer right there on the spot. Thank you guys so much. God bless.